got Ashley, she's helping me, thank you. What we taught tonight is a move called Go Left. I'll explain why I do call it that in a minute. First we'll do it for you, then break it down. So one, two, three, and four with a sugar push. And then one, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight, nine, and 10, triple step. Triple step, yeah, pretty cool. How, this is lead, we do a sugar. And then gentlemen, leaders, right to right. You can make this fancier when you're dancing socially, however you wish, just for the class's time. We just switched really quickly. Two walks for her, one, two, gentlemen back off the track to your right. She does a full turn left on three and four, picking up her left with your left. So I'm gonna do it again real quick. One, two, three, four. Now she does a great job keeping her left arm up from that time. We'll do it this way, facing the camera, two walks. One, two, all right. Then we're gonna do a series of little triples. So one, two, three, and four. You can do a full turn or half turn to her right, another triple, and then do another triple. The key is, gentlemen, she's gotta be going left to get into the big move. So we're gonna do a triple, one, two, three, and four. Triple one, triple two, okay? So let's go front to back. Go one, two, three, and four. I do one, I do two, okay? Now again, how this flows is that she's going left. So one, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight, nine, and 10. And that's the key. Because gentlemen, you're crossing over the slot. So we're gonna do it this way. One, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. You're gonna raise her left, which is your left, and guys, you're gonna travel across the slide for nine and 10. So she's doing another triple, but guys, you cross over to your, her left on the slot. So let's do it this way. One, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. Travel across. By traveling across, I've given her a clear view of the slot. One more time. One, two, three, and four. I do one, I do two, and then I cross in front. I'm preparing her on the end of that for a triple. She's gonna go left for a triple step. We're gonna go three and four, and then up and over into a bow tie. Okay, and that ends the move. So we're gonna go one, two, three, and four. I do one, she's going left. I go across, I go up, and I come down. So how you do that bow tie, one, two, three, and four, I do one, two, I go left. She's gonna turn for a triple, one, two, three, arms are open, and then I go over her head, and then I go over my head for the last triple. Okay, that's pretty cool. So I go one, two, three, and four, for one, for two, across the front, up and over, and that's it. Thank you. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for coming who came. We'll be back next week to do it all again. Have a great week. Keep dancing. Bye.